West Coast ruckman Nathan Vardy has been carried off in the Eagles' practice match against Fremantle at Lathlain Park. Vardy was involved in a ruck contest in the third quarter of the game before collapsing and having to be helped from the field in pain. Initial suggestions are that Vardy has injured his left knee. Vardy has a history of injuries, missing the entire 2014 season after an ACL rupture and having to sit out significant chunks of other seasons due to other issues.